Yeah, Catherine, we're just going to let Team Dolores digest the seething morass of online commentary. It's a bold world. But right now, I just want to say, I hope the contestants all appreciate how hard the coaches work for them during the week. And sometimes, the little things get to the coaches. Have a look.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm really upset because last year when we did the show, we didn't celebrate St. Patrick's Day.
This is Ireland, right? I want a
proper celebration. Leprechauns, pot
of gold. I want the works.
Kian, did you get my message?
Look, I'll do whatever it takes with this Jamelia guy for Paddy's Day.
Okay, well, I've got Dolores just getting into the zone and channeling her Celtic spirit. Jamelia better appreciate this, man.
I know. She's an awful agent, but sure, look, you'll have a laugh when you dance.
Okay.
All right, buddy. Bye.
Jamelia, all I'm saying is watch this space. We're coming to get you. Last year, Jamelia was a little bit annoyed because we didn't give her a Paddy's Day to remember. Admittedly, Jamelia, I gotta say, this is a little bit premature, but that is the effect you have on me. So this is Jamelia's personalized pre-Patrick's Day parade! Here we go, Jamelia, this is for you. It's led by parade mascot, Kian Eoghan. We got the Sky Tour direction from Dog here. Some contestants looking a little bit battered and beaten. We have, this is the Tala Festival Band. All right, guys, it's a serious tuba. And hey, listen, what parade would be complete without some Rinkori Gaelic? We got the Trad on the Prom Rinkori from Cumann na Gaill. If you get up there, Jamelia, will you go on? Get involved. Okay, Jamelia's holding onto her bosom for dear life, so Catherine, we're gonna keep the party going, and back to you.